The James Webb Space Telescope spotted a pair of young stars being formed about 1,500 light years away in the Herbig-Haro constellation. Hopefully,